Also in Northwest Florida, a three-car crash turned deadly yesterday afternoon on Beverly Parkway. This is right near Rock Island Place in Escambia County. A 41-year-old Cantonment man died when his car collided with a van. The van was then rear-ended by an SUV. The man was taken to Sacred Heart Hospital, where he was pronounced dead.